Good morning, John from John's House Improvement, general contractor. Our Better Business Bureau is A+, Angie's List A. We do the roofing, we do siding, we do everything. Actually, we do a lot of painting also. I'm not taking this video because we need the work. Oh boy. But it's better to be shown now than later. This is an LP issue, Louisiana Pacific. This is nothing new. This is not some newly discovered problem. This happened years ago when they produced for a couple years bad lots of LP. It was missing a distinctive chemical that kept it sealed. So anybody that missed this didn't just happen in 3 years. This has been going on for years, and it spreads. It'll start and it'll spread like gangrene. It spreads and spreads and gets higher and higher. It doesn't take rocket science to figure this out. This is very simple analysis and inspections. Here is a normal board. See, the width is normal, 3/8. I'm going right on the other side. Look at how the siding has ballooned and is actually separated from the other boards. It balloons. It takes the condensation, the water, all of this is bad, all of it. And what a guy does is you go up, you take the last board, and then you got to skip one. You got to take one more off and replace it, because when you try to get a crowbar up underneath ones that are borderline, you crack. It's really a hard thing to do. This is the front entry. You can just take any of these boards. That's completely rotten. This is rotten. It's rotten. All of that. I didn't mean to pull that off completely. Sorry. All of this is ballooned. And then you go up higher and you can see it's okay up top. All of this should be replaced up until about 6 foot level. And then it's so simple to do that you look up and you can see the beginning. This is beginning the process of getting rotten. See the one up above it? It's fine. And what they did when they sold you the house is they knew that they probably knew this, because what they did is, by the way, paint doesn't just go up like that. They sprayed this on or put this on very thick to try to hide this. They tried to hide the process, the decay. Not only do some of these boards need to be replaced, but I mean, there's renailing everywhere. But the LP absorbs all of the condensation, any sprinkler, and then we live in the desert also, so the sun just beats on this stuff. So it doesn't take rocket science to figure this out. I'm going to put another video so it's not so long.